Yeah, that's what it is. I gotta be close to it.
What?
What do you mean, bro? That's the sucky part about this challenge. It takes a full minute and a half to attempt the tube once. If only I allowed skips. Haha. So doing the skip of Ben is kind of annoying. Maybe not. Is this gonna make it? Barely. Really? Little old 152, I'll take it. I'm not dead. Oh, jeez. Hey, Mantra. How you doing? All the cool stuff you've been posting in the World 2 chat. Oh, okay, I survived. And then there. Okay. One more time. If I get that through one more time, we're done. So that second lap was pretty piss poor, but that could have been a 150. Again, damn it. Legend Data event. Alright. Killing me, kid. How's it going? As long as I don't crash in the tube here, I should be done and on to World 2 stuff. See what happens. No pressure. We're in the clear, boys! Woohoo! Hell yeah! 34! Yes! It's a decent switch time, I'll take it. And that's gonna approve upgrades, cause, yes.
Back again, huh?
The challenge was no skips on Gauntlet with Ben, with absolutely no turning and no top speed. And everything else had to be maxed. And there we go.
Fun little challenge. Pretty good, no doubts then, huh?